an inclusive and diverse school community.
So one of the things at the school, I too am a immigrant myself. So understanding that diversity, we pride ourselves at Never Girl on diversity. And so one of the things that we do is to make sure that our students are actively engaged with each other. And also that when our parents, particularly when our parents come in, we do have translators, we have the BSCs that comes out that are supported by the School District of Philadelphia. And we sit down with parents and we discuss their backgrounds, their needs, their understanding of exactly what they need from us so that we can tailor their education to their needs. We are big on individualized learning. So one of the key things is, I know from experience for myself as an immigrant, I didn't, some of the programs as I was growing up, I did not receive. However, the opportunities at the public school, particularly at my school, my students are able to receive the services that they need to be able to accelerate their learning. But also at the same time, to respect the languages and the cultures within the school themselves. We are very, very big on that. We celebrate diversity. Like many of our schools in the School District of Philadelphia, our schools, if you come into our building, you'll see the diversity is there. You'll see the many languages. And one of the things is that my school actually reflects the community itself. So my community is very diverse. So is my school community. And that's the expectation, because the understanding is that our students need to be taught to appreciate and respect everyone of all cultures, language, and so, and that's what they come away with within my school. So we have a five-star model that we use every day, and our students cite it every day. So one of the things that they recite is being respectful. So as you walk through the building, you'll be able to see the appreciation and actually the love that the students have for each other. And actually, they actually enjoy the different cultures and the diversity that we have in our building. So it is to be celebrated. Thank you. So one of the things that we do is, number one, I will tell you this, we have a strict policy in terms of what the School District of Philadelphia, we screen everyone who walks through the door. So they have to go to the main office entrance, number one. Number two, no one comes into our building and is not going to take the main office. No one takes our office. So, because they can't come into our building and say they're from immigration, that's not going to work for us. So, I can tell you this now, within my building, if someone came into my building and said that, I would have to tell them they have to leave out the door. I'm sorry, these are my students and they're with me, and with the school district, we are pretty firm in the safety of children. Safety of children come first. And that's what we base on. That's why we have a screening process. When they come in, they always report to the main office. And that we have visitors pass, so anything in terms of safety, they cannot get past the main office. Thank you.